My name is Alicia. Here at Apex, I am the vice president. I'm the person you're going to reach out to throughout your relationship with Apex. So if you're ever in need of anything, I'm a good resource. Well, we exist to make our customers successful. And how we do that is we automate their systems to save them money. So right now, if you are hand filling your products, you need to automate that system, and we're going to help you find the perfect system for you. We're not just going to sell you what we have available. We put in systems, we've got systems in place, we keep component parts in stock, so we can actually have competitive lead times. That's one of the things we pride ourselves in, is any promise we make, we're going to keep. We want to have a relationship with our customers ongoing, after the sale, so we're not going to make you a promise and not keep it.
I'm Marc Cannon, president of Apex Filling Systems. With 15 years experience in the industry, I understand the ins and outs of the production flow. On the production floor, I make sure every machine performs exactly as promised. It's important to me that once you receive your machine, that you are happy and it performs how you expect it to. We don't feel we're just in the business of making packaging equipment. At Apex, we are in the business of helping people make more money. We do that by automating their production line to increase their efficiencies. We're a relationship-focused company. Therefore, we know that that relationship doesn't end after the sale. It is just as important for us to be there after the sale as it is during the sale. I inspect every piece of equipment on our production floor to make sure it performs as promised and as you would expect. You also have my personal cell phone number in case you have any issues with the equipment after it arrives. We make this process from start to finish fun by keeping it stress-free. I'm looking forward to hearing about your project and building a long-term relationship, helping you increase your efficiencies.